Hello everyone, welcome to the improvised ball fit studio. I hope you're good, that you manage the quarantine, that you keep your mood up, that you keep dancing, you keep moving, you keep learning, you keep being alive. That's important, guys, okay? All right, so today I'm going to teach you a move that you can do from the floor, that basically we do from the floor. You can have heels or no heels, it doesn't matter, but with heels, it has another touch of sensuality and sexiness, so just feel free to climb on your heel and join me for this lesson. We start now. So first of all, please warm up, okay? This is very important, at least 10 to 15 minutes warm up. Please also make sure you will dance always on point and make a little place at your home so you can enjoy a little bit of space. So let me show you and then I teach you. Okay, so we are going to start to stand on one leg. Okay, so the right, so the left, it doesn't matter. You always to push your chest out and get your abs always be on point. Okay, this will be flex, this will be point, always on point. Okay, so you keep your chest up and up, all right? And you can start like this. I'm going to place my hands behind me, pushing my chest even more, okay? So this leg is going all around, and I'm going to send the knee up to my chest. This. Okay? Once I'm coming here, I move my legs all around, opening my knee, pushing my other knee up, keep pushing my chest, placing my left knee down, and moving my right leg up. Okay? So once again, I push my hips up and I push my chest up even more. Up. Push. Push. You can also add an extra touch of sensuality with your head. Lean. Left. Right. You know, like very sweet. I'm gonna be on the right. And then middle. And then left. And you can play as much as you want. Up. Okay? So pay attention that always you will push your chest out and get your abs, alright? And keep pushing. Always. Okay? Keep to smile. Keep your legs on point, please. Only point. And you can go to your room. Okay girls, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I will see you for the next one very soon.